way down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, way back up in the woods among the Everglades, stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Goode. Never learned to read or write so well, but he can play guitar just like a ringing a bell. Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 go, go. Johnny, be good. Used to carry his guitar in a gunny sack and sit beneath the trees by the railroad tracks. And engineers would see him sitting in the shade, playing to the music that the drivers made. Engineers would all stop and stare, saying, "My, that country boy can play." Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 go, go. Johnny, be good. One day you will be a man, you will be the leader of a big old band. Many people come from miles around to hear you play your music when the sun goes down. One day your name will be in light, saying, "Johnny, be good tonight." Go, go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 go, go. Johnny, be good. Now we'll try Gretsch number 2.